Hello everyone, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today you will find out how to run in Fortnite PlayStation 5. Let's go. Open Fortnite settings. Controller mapping. Find run. Here you can see which button you have run installed on. By default, this is L3. Let's check it out. Hold L3 and run. That's it. Now you know how to run in Fortnite PlayStation 5. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.